green apple platter.
The green apple platter. Yeah. Probably a bear.
Alright, watch for snakes.
Yeah, really.
Make lots of noise.
Your what?
My favorite ground cover.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's pretty stuff.
You probably ought to be walking. Down here.
Yeah, this is mushroom trail down through here.
Yeah, buddy. Did you watch the strong foundation?
Weird. About to get to the campsite and the farm. Alright. Water right there. Having a little snack. Actually, a pretty campsite after you get to looking at it.
Yeah.
Water there?
Yeah. A lot of flyers.
Well, that's true.
This is the John Litton farm. From what I understand, he had to move 1979 so this could become part of the park. Yep. Nice old barn.
been a lot of sweating down around here.
Yeah, man. Some hog tracks in here.
Yeah. I bet you a dollar, if we could find it, there's one of the biggest copperheads in here that you would ever lay your eyes on.
Oh yeah, probably a big rattlesnake laying up under this.
You know it.
Old mowing machine.
Probably a cool place to hang out when a big snow is on the ground.
Yeah, man.
I used to love playing the barn when it was
bad
weather. Old gas can out. Inside their old house. Here's Percy.
Here's the stairway to the loft. Stairway to that part of the loft.
Mm-hmm. Go upstairs. Mm-hmm. Yep. Wow, had quite a bit of room, didn't it? Look what a bunch of logs.
I know. Look here where the axe is going. Axe marks.
Oh yeah. Well, that's some wood right there. You know, I think they might be slabs, and then slab on the other side. I don't think it goes all the way through.
Stick your finger in there and see.
Well, you look right up there, that's a whole log. Unbelievable that it ain't any hotter in here than it is.
I just wonder where the old...
Where what?
Wonder where the old stove set at.
When I saw this over here where the stairs go up, that's what I thought that was, but that's the steps. That had to be kitchen in there that you're looking at, right? I'm thinking.
Yeah, there's an old shoe or a boot.
Two of them.
Is there two of them in there?
You see that wall right there?
Mm-hmm.
See, it's just a board about that thick.
Mm-hmm.
Jim would have a fit over this. He'd want to move up here and live in it.
Look at these.
Mm-hmm. Got a lot of marks on that. I'd say that this place has got plenty of black widows,
mm-hmm.
brown recluse.
The story that could tell.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty dang hot in there.
Yeah, it's hotter than I thought.
Always amazed me how they could cut these old rocks so square. We are gone. And we got a little uphill climb for a ways.
Yep. It's all about the breathing.
Okay, take off walking.
dead and owned.
Mm-hmm.